photos we're receiving. Steven Zaptor says, hey, it's really gray out here this morning. But you know what I see with this? I see some sun trying to break on through. It's happening. It's trying to happen. From Charlie Hoffman, beautiful shot there of the lake. Grayish skies, and then the fog is still holding tight in Northport this morning, says Bruce Adams. Let's check out one more pic and just, yeah, another picture of gray skies. But again, improving conditions.